Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the latest Bollywood news.
I know you've been tired answering all those boring questions, long answers and everything.
No, not boring, don't we mean it was a fun interview?
then we're glad. So, but now we have a fun round for you. One is called three things. Mm. I'm going to give you 10 seconds and you have to name three things that belong to that category.
Okay.
Okay. So the first...
I have no filter and I'm caffeinated.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Three things that happened in 1993. Major things that happened in 1993 in India.
The bomb blasts.
Okay. You have 10
seconds. My parents met each other.
Okay.
And...
10 seconds.
Okay. I gave you two. They're both... Never mind. Okay.
First three nawabs of the princely state of Patodi.
First three?
Yeah.
I have no idea.
Okay. Any three? Except your father.
My brother.
Okay.
And my grandfather.
Names, I need names.
Mansoor Ali Khan, Ibrahim Ali Khan.
That's two.
Taimur Ali Khan.
Three. Okay. Names of freedom fighters that starts with the letter B.
Bal Gangadhar Tilak.
Yeah.
Bhagat Singh. he's not a freedom fighter.
No, he's a freedom fighter. You lose.
Oh my God, I'm a history student. This is so embarrassing. Both.
Oh. Okay. Okay, but still you lose.
Okay, fine, I lose, but I try anyway,
okay.
Right?
Three dishes that have the word Shah in it.
Shah.
Shah or Shahi?
Shahi tukda.
Okay.
Shahi paneer, yeah. Shahi chicken.
Shahi chicken is not a thing.
Shahi sabzi. I don't know, man, what do you mean? Shah in it.
Okay, this one is...
You like, give me three.
Shahi kofta.
So Shahi chicken kofta, na? So
you should have said that. You lose, you're losing. This is the last one and okay. The easiest one.
Okay.
Three things that make Kedarnath unique.
The fact that it's my first film, the fact that it's set in Kedarnath and the fact that it has... oh my God!
This one was the easiest.
So, okay. Sorry.
It's okay.